Coffee, and now I'm on my way to work. I never finished filming my whole makeup for today because I was just like running behind, and like the angle and everything was just really, really awkward. And I'm still working out how okay, just pull out in front of me, that works too. You're gonna get a view of my road rage today. The angle is just like really awkward, and like the lighting like wasn't good, so I was just like over it. I was just in a rush, just didn't have time to like fix it. So I'll just take my glasses off and just show you. I just did a really simple eye and just mascara, like literally just a little cat eye and like winged mascara, really? Did I just say that? Winged eyeliner and mascara. But and then just, I don't know if you can really tell, but there's, in my car, but I have MAC Soft and Gentle on my cheeks just to kind of brighten them up. I didn't really do anything special at all today. It's Friday, I'm just going to work, and I just am not going to deal with that because I'm just exhausted from the week. Anyways, I just got my coffee. I'm so excited. I love 7-Eleven's coffee. I love coffee, period. 7-Eleven's amazing. I really want to get a Keurig. I don't know, like, I know they're kind of expensive, but I am such a coffee drinker that I almost think that it's, like, worth it. Oh, I just put my bobby pins in the most inconvenient places today. I, like, can't get my glasses on without shoving them back. But, anyways, I'm on my way to work right now. I'll try to maybe vlog, like, I think I'm gonna run some errands after work, and then I have to go pick up my father-in-law's dog because he's going out of town for the weekend. So maybe you can meet Sandy later on today, but I'll try to combine all the clips and just make one video, and it'll just be like my first follow me around, which will be my second video. Alright, so now I am on my lunch break, so it's about just after 12 right now. I'm gonna go run some errands, normal freaking lunch break, always taking time to do my errands so I don't have to do it when I get off. But I think I'm just gonna go to Target. I really, really want like a legitimate like deli sandwich for lunch, but there's not really that many by my work, and I kind of need to go to Target too, so I'm thinking I might just get Subway, which, I mean, I love Subway, but it's just not like authentic, you know what I mean? But and I really want some Starbucks. I'm craving a black tea, so I think I'm gonna go to Starbucks too. There's actually one in my Target, so I think I'm going to do that and hopefully just like get my stuff from Target really fast, but we'll see what happens. And then I kind of have like a couple other things, like I don't really need to go to Target, but like, you know when you just kind of want to spend a little bit of money and like buy something? That's totally the mood that I'm in, so I don't know, we'll see what happens. But and then it got really hot today, I'm surprised, which I mean, I guess it's not really that hot, it's 82. But it was really cold this morning. It felt like almost fall weather, like with that chill in the air. So I don't know, it actually got really hot. So now I'm like sweating because I have to wear a jacket at work. But I don't know, maybe. I just bought a new sleeve because I have to cover my tattoos at work. And I finally just bought a new sleeve to cover them because my other one was so old that the elastic stretched out in it. And it wouldn't stay in my arms. So it was literally pointless. So now I'm just wearing a sweater, which is totally annoying. So I finally ordered a new one online last night. And so I guess that'll work. Just in time for winter and fall, right? But anyways, I'll keep you guys posted. Okay, so now I'm getting off work and I am doing more errands because my lunch break, apparently I totally forgot, but it's like back to school time. So everybody was at Target. So it took me forever. So I like barely got out of there and was able to actually get something for lunch. So I didn't get my Starbucks because the line was outrageous. Like it was literally almost out of Starbucks. And then the line for the people picking up their drinks was even longer. So it was just, I should have just placed my order and come back when I was done shopping. Not that I really shopped that much, but it still took forever. But I got this really cute like white glitter sparkle nail polish that I'm gonna put for like an accent finger. Since it's like the weekend, I'm gonna paint my nails because I'm not really supposed to have my nails painted at work. Plus, I wash my hands so much that it just comes off anyways. But so I'm gonna do that. Maybe I'll vlog a little bit tonight and just show my nails and everything. But I think that I might go back to Target because I found this really freaking cute pair of shoes. And they were on clearance, so I should have gotten them, but I didn't. But I don't know, I might go back and get them just because they're like really cute. And I mean, they're only like 17 something, and then I can do like a really cute like outfit with them. But and then I have to go pick up my husband's dog from his dad's house. So well, it's like his dad's dog, but it was my husband's, I don't know, it's like the family dog. But I have to go pick her up because he's going out of town, so I'm dog sitting for the night. So I'm gonna pick her up and then probably just do some stuff around the house. Maybe after I paint my nails and everything, I'll do like a little bit of editing and see, like, I don't know what else I do tonight. But I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Hello again. So now I'm just on my way to pick up my father-in-law's dog. I swear, I feel like I've been in my car all day long. Cause like, I'm vlogging in my car all day long too. But I just changed really quick. I just put on like a loose like flowy top and some leggings cause I'm just picking up the dog and then going home. Arm change, that arm's getting tired. And then I'm gonna do my nails. I'll try to do a little bit of like a vlog, like, or at least like show you guys my nails after I do them. Because I love seeing like people's nails for some reason, because it always gives me ideas, because I'm like so boring when it comes to like colors and stuff like that until I see them on other people, and then I'm like, oh my god, that is the cutest color ever. But like, I never sorry, would have bought it if I like didn't see it on them. But anyways, I just went to 7-Eleven and got a coffee because I needed my coffee fix. I am like a raging coffee addict. Like, I could single-handedly keep 7-Eleven in business probably because they have the best coffee ever. Oh, my train's texting me. anyways, so yeah, I'm probably just gonna like have a really chill night, just like do my nails. Probably I need to I did a load of laundry last night and I shouldn't have because I still had work today. So now I have like a set of scrubs that I need to wash because I hate leaving them like not washed in my laundry basket just because like I feel so dirty when I get off work just from like being around sick people and like just the nasty stuff that I'm around sometimes. I don't like to just like leave my scrubs like sitting around. So I don't know, I might do some laundry. Probably not because I don't want to do a load with just like two sets of like pieces of clothes, you know what I mean? Like, I just feel like it's wasteful. But anyways, I don't know,